Hi, this is everybody. Today we are going to show you how to connect to a solar panel a solar power fan.
This kit has included a 65 watt fan and a 25 watt solar panel. Let's connect them and see how it's working. First, make sure you distinguish their positive and negative ports. The brown cable is the positive and the blue one is negative. We connect the positive to positive, the negative to negative. A very easy operation. Look at that, as soon as I turn the solar panel to the sun. The fan is just turning very well, and we can feel the air popping right out of it.
That's all for today. Thank you for following. Don't forget to subscribe online in order to get our latest videos.